New developments tonight on the search for Hailey Dunn. Police say they are investigating a letter written by a woman who claims she may know what happened to the missing Colorado City teenager. Investigator Kelsey Alexander-Rivas says a few months ago they received a handwritten letter by Sonja Renee Callahan, who wrote the letter to family members while she was being held at the Ector County Jail. Police describe it as a guilt letter where Callahan describes events that took place in January of last year, claiming a young unidentified girl was kidnapped and died of an accidental drug overdose given to her by her captors. Although the locations and even the description of the missing Colorado City teen were vague in the letter, investigators took the claims seriously.
Law enforcement was notified about this letter and about this information. Law enforcement went a step deeper than names and locations that were at face value put in that letter.
CBS 7 also spoke with Max Stanford, the private investigator for Hailey's mother, Billy Dunn. He says he read the letter and mentioned ties to a gang called the Aryan Brotherhood. The names mentioned also have links to Hailey's father, Clint Dunn, according to the investigator. He said Colorado City investigators, however, have not confirmed that information.